My father was a real supporter of my work, even when no one else in the family was.
After he died, I inherited a bunch of his handkerchiefs, so I never give a reading or interview without one. When we lose the people that we love, one of the ways not to lose all that they meant to us, all that we loved in them, is to then embody the best things in them that we love in the lives we live going forward.